What's the collective word in this case? A halo of helicopters? They usually come in ones and twos, but the United States Navy is going in for them in a big way, as these exercises indicate. They're carrying arms and munitions to a platoon of Marines holding a beachhead, including some sizable ordnance. Helicopters being able to land on any terrain are also valuable for picking up wounded when necessary. A vertical takeoff may also affect the future design of the carriers assigned.